thanks for having weather. Let's continue our worship.
Alone in my sorrow and dead in my sin, lost without hope, a place to begin. Your love made a way to let mercy come in. When death was arrested, my life began. Ash was redeemed, only beauty remained.
Thank you.
Oh, it's raining.
my, what a blessing and an honor it is to come together each week, sing your praises, learn from your word, lift each other up, share our finances for your purposes. But God, most of all, to return to you what you gave us. Whatever voice you saw fit to give us, we return it to you. Whatever heart you gave us, we return it to you. We offer what you gave us back to you to praise your name, your beautiful name.
You were the Word at the beginning, one with God, the Lord Most High. You
thank you that we can gather here as one body in your name to praise you. And you do have a beautiful and powerful name, and there is none that is greater than you. Lord, I pray that you would just work on us in this moment, in this morning, that we would truly focus on you and not whether we had to scrape our windshield this morning or what's for lunch, but that we would just come here because we want to worship you with all of our soul, our heart, and our mind, and that all of that would reflect your goodness to those who come in contact with us, those we are around every day, that they would see your love poured out through us. Lord, I just thank you so much that you accept us freely, that you call us your children. Not that you just like us or that you're our friend, but you call us your child, and that you want us to come to you, that you've chosen us to be with you forever. Lord, that's just so amazing. You beat death on our behalf, and now we can live eternally for you and with you. Lord, I pray again that you would just prepare our hearts and our minds in this moment for the message that you've prepared through Mark for us. Help us to see where we need to grow, where we can improve, and where we need to cut things out. And I pray that we continually seek you and worship you in everything we do. Lord, I just pray all of these things in your wonderful, beautiful, and powerful name.
We lift our eyes to a hope.
We'll sing that together.